Very ferny. Stone wall. And a junction. Uh-oh. That's 71. That's marked as 71 too. Cool, so this is where we figure it out. So having passed junction 71 and consulted the map, we're on our way to Rowley. That's an interesting mushroom. It's probably horribly inedible. Oh, I see, we're kind of on an escherich thing along the edge of a large wetland area. Thank you. Other side of the Esker. Duckweed and algae. So it would appear that this is our proper course. And the indications at the side trail location tell me that we're close to the border with Rowley. Strip blades. Looks new too. Ah, it's like we're coming down along one side of that marsh. Thank you. We have some little puddle thing to work around. It appears to be inhabited too. Yeah.